In this video, I will show you how to use the Poseidon app. First, you must open the Poseidon app on your phone. First, enter your username. And then enter your password. Remember to tap on Remember Login. That way the app will remember your username and password. Then tap on the button Log In. Now you will enter the Poseidon app. From the main menu, you have 7 choices, 6 submenus, Routes, Map, Calendar, Videos, Shopping, and Preferences. And at the bottom of the main page, you can see if you have an appointment that day. If you tap on the orange box, this will bring up a list of the next appointments you have that week. I will now go through each of the 6 submenus. Routes are the first submenu. Here you will find several routes that your family member has set up for you. To come back to the main menu, you must touch the menu icon on the top left corner. Map are the second submenu. Here you will see your position on the map right now. To zoom out on the map, use 2 fingers, as shown on the picture. To zoom in, use 2 fingers, as shown on the picture. To come back to the main menu, you must touch the menu icon on the top left corner. Calendar is the third submenu. When entering the calendar, you will see today's date. To go to previous day, tap on this button. To go to next day, tap on this button. If you would like to add an event, tap on the New Event button. Here you can add a title to your event. If you would like to change the date, you can tap on Change Date button. Then you can choose what time the event should be, from what time to what time. You can also add a description to your event. To save the event, tap on Save button. You can also cancel if you do not want to add an event by tapping on Cancel button. I will now show you an example of adding a new event. First, I add a title, Visit Grandma. Visit Grandma will be on Friday 18th, so I tap on Change Date button and choose 18th. I return to the event automatically and I can see the date is now 18th. I will now set the time from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. In the description, I write, visit grandma after school. Before I tap the save button to save the event. Now you return to today's day. To find the event, you can tap on next until you reach Friday 18th. Here you will see the event. If you tap on the event on the gray area, you will see more information about the event. Here you have two choices, edit or delete. If you would like to edit the event, tap on the edit button. If you don't want to change anything, tap on the cancel button and you will return to the event. To delete one event, tap on the delete button. You will get a message asking if you are sure you wish to delete the event. If no, tap on no. If yes, tap on yes. Now the event has been deleted and you can return to the main menu by tapping on the menu icon on the top left corner. Videos is the fourth submenu. Here you will see a list of videos your family member has added. To see a video, tap on the video you would like to see. The video will start automatically. To return to the video list, tap twice on the back key on your phone. To return to the video list. To return to the main menu, tap on the menu icon. Shopping is the fifth submenu. Here you will have access to your wallet, your shopping list, and when you are paying for groceries, you can use Pay to assist you. To return to the main menu, tap on the menu icon. The last and sixth submenu is Preferences. Here you have two options. Turn on and off your tracking or change color by tapping on the gray area and choose high contrast. High contrast means the color black and yellow. To return to the main menu, tap on the menu icon.